In this video, we will learn how we can easily work upon the page layout setting. Let's say you want to create a new page with three columns as well as two columns, that includes a left bar or right bar. You can easily create it through these settings. This is quite an important setting. Here you can see on the website homepage, let's click on the link main. Under that, click on tops. Here you can see under main section, we are having a layout with left sidebar. On the left, here you can see we are only having two columns right now, two columns with a left sidebar. Let's say you want to create a new page for it. How we can go through the page layout setting? Go to the dashboard. Here you can see we have reached the dashboard section. Log into the website as an admin and you will reach the dashboard settings. Here you can see the section is visible for content. Click on it. On clicking content, here you can see the sections are visible. Pages, click on pages. Now here you can see all the pages are visible. On the left, you can see an option is visible for adding a new page. But right now on the bottom, you can see some sections are visible. Here the layout is also visible. Let's say our home page is having right now one column, or if I'll go to about us page, it is also having one column right now. With the 404 not found page, it is having two column with right bar. Right now we need to create a page. Let's see what happens when we will click on add new page. Click on add new page. Here you can see on clicking add new page, the options are visible for adding a new page. Under design, click on the design. Now you can see the page layout settings are visible. Here you can see one column. Let's say we want a three column page with the left and right sidebar. By default, click on three column. After clicking three column, here you can see layout update XML. If you want to custom code it through XML, you can easily do it. On the left, you can see after setting the layout, you can see on the left save page option is visible. After doing the changes, you just need to click on save page. So in this video, we learned about how we can easily set up layouts for the website. Here you can see these all layouts are visible, which you can set on your website. If you don't want a layout, you can easily click on empty also. So basically we learned about how we can add three columns, two columns with left sidebar or right sidebar, or a one column website. Thank you for watching.